Gatekeeper. This is Fortress. Say again. You're breaking up. Over. Son of a bitch.
Sir, I can try Morse code. Should get through clear.
No time. The destroyer's on our tail. Won't pause and wait for us.
Orders, sir?
You're gonna fire up radar, sonar, and every single scanner you got. I need to know what the fuck we are sailing into.
The worst goddamn 3 hours of my life. Not exactly the ride home I was looking for.
There's the Valkyrie.
Yeah. Sailing right into a death trap.
Hook up! Hook up!
You gonna be okay?
Raw rabbit and MREs. Testing my steel.
Son of a bitch! Check! Static! Live!
Gonna throw up? Aim for the enemies on the ground.
Check! Equipment!
Boots on fucking ground, Wrecker! Boots on fucking ground!
Low drop! Stand by!
Thank you.
challenge.
Shit! I hope Garrison wasn't in there.
Garrison's inside somewhere.
Where do we go in?
Down one more level.
Go that way. Back down the corridor.
Keep looking.
Clear. On the left.
Drop it, motherfucker! Jesus, Wreck. I'm gonna shot you in the face again.
You made it back. Tombstone's still alive.
Son of a bitch. We thought you were dead, buddy.
Yeah, man. Damn, after you guys left me...
Where's Jinxie? Is he okay?
You're still around. It's cool. And yes, Jinxie's safe. I'll take you to him.
Sergeant Pekowski, what about the refugees?
Marines, you stay with them. I gotta get Tombstone to Medbay.
On your lead, Sergeant.
Watch the corners.
back. What happened to Singapore? How'd you get out alive?
They had me fucked, and I got unfucked. Let's leave it at that.
Where'd you get such a potty mouth?
Literally crawling through 1,000 yards of shit with a hole in your stomach will do that.
Ain't getting any closer to hell than that, boy.
You with me, Wreck? Synchronized attack. Open the door.
On your mark.
Sir, we are on our way. Tombstone is en route.
All right, make it fast.
Better late than never, squad. Come on, gotta get him out of here.
Easy, you have been unconscious for several days. You shouldn't even be speaking.
My voice is my weapon. If I am silent, I am nothing.
We're on Mr. Wanla. Dobuchi.
Bu Huan, ni you yin shi wo de hou duan. They come for me. Chang's men.
Look, take this. We need to get you out of here.
I have put down my guns, Captain. My brothers will not kill me.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. Your brothers think you're already dead. You're a target, like us. An assignment. Search and destroy.
Then they have to see me. Know that I still breathe. They will forget their mission and lay down their arms.
So, we let them in and see what happens?
Yes.
That was a joke. Irish Wrecker, cover the door.
I am serious. If we fight, it is over. I will open the door myself.
I can't let you do that. Now, you listen to me. They'll kill you the second they get through. That door's the only thing keeping you alive.
With such an extreme trauma, he shouldn't even be up. I mean, this is the concussion talking.
In this room, I am invisible. I am dead already. We all are. If I cannot show my face, if I cannot speak to my brothers without fear, then I have lost. I need to know where I stand. Open the door, Sergeant.
Don't do it. Don't fucking do it.
Stand down.
Did it. But what now? There's still a lot of Chinese soldiers out there.
They know it's him. They'll get the word.
Oh, the fuck!
Leave that child on me.
It's Chang. They have a warship north of us.
That son of a bitch, he's gonna bury the truth and everyone with it. Can we strike it? We got nothing, nothing left.
Not even C4?
No shortage of C4, but what the hell are we gonna do with that?
Give me your rib and all the goddamn C4 you got left.
You can't be serious, Irish.
We are. Absolutely, sir.
All right, Pack. Show him.
Ricker, Irish, come with me. Hannah, are you sure about this?
Jinjian. Your body, Jiankang.
Godspeed.
Listen up. I want a rib loaded with C4, hooked up and ready to go now. Hurry it up. We're on our way.
That was amazing. Is he always like that?
On his good days.
You sure you're not married to him?
I'm married to what he stands for.
Hey, Hannah. Ever wish things could be different?
Sure. Of course I do. Until they are. Gotta keep fighting.
You are right with me, Hannah.
This is for you, Sergeant.
You're not coming back?
You're staying alive. That's an order.
We'll live. You keep the Valkyrie afloat until we get back.
Hoorah!
In their blind spot. Get ready.
Secure.
Irish. Don't worry. They're pretty secure.
Yeah, right.
They're made in Sweden.
Oh, that feels so much better.
Fortress, this is Tombstone 3. We're in position and ready to blow shit up. What's your status? Over!
We're almost done for. So send it to hell!
Hannah, hit the switch!
Red! Something's wrong! There's no connection! Wrecker!
Fuck, give it to me! We gotta go back down!
Okay, well, only one of us needs to go. Wrecker, do you have another one of those C4 charges? Good, give it to me.
You are not risking your life, Hannah. I'm Irish, remember? The lucky one. Give it to me, Wrecker!
Wrecker, I risk my life for my country every day. Give me the charge.
Your country needs you alive, Hannah. You are not going down, period. Come on, Wrecker! When the detonator goes green, you push that button, Wrecker.
Irish! Damn it.
It's set, ready to go! Come on, Wrecker, push the button!
The blast could kill him!
God damn it, Tombstone! Move that ship now! Now!
Damn it, Irish! Get out of there! Please don't make us do this! We did what we had to do, Wrecker. His life was not in vain.
Fortress, this is Bloodhound. Tombstone's on board. We're bringing them back.
All are accounted for.
One of them is missing in action, sir. Nothing we can do. We have to pull out immediately.
Shit. Understood. I'll get my Marines back home.
I used to love going into the mountains. Such peace, simplicity.
Yeah, I had an uncle. Uncle Jay. He showed me everything there was to know about going into the backcountry.
I thought you were a city boy.
Hell yeah, through and through. My uncle, he wasn't from the city. Carolina boy. Got out long ago.
Where's he now?
Not with us.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you know. Can you fucking do? Gotta keep moving forward, right? Make the most of the time you got.
We lose many people we love.
Too many too soon.
Sometimes I think it's better just to avoid it all. Be easier, you know?
Nah, you can't say that. Keep it a loser, you can't regret it. No regrets. Come on, Hannah, say it. No regrets.
No regrets.
Yeah, that's fucking it. Yeah, that's it. No fucking regrets.
No regrets. No fucking regrets.
There you go.